and I am a clock.
If we run out of time, then where does it go?
Is time even real? Does anyone know?
Maybe time's just a construct of human perception, an illusion created by...